डोंट गो ओवर फ्लैशी थिंग्स ऑन सोशल प्लेटफॉर्म्स. माई पॉइंट हियर इज व्हाइल बिल्डिंग योर बिजनेस ऑनलाइन, अलाउ ओनली दोज पीपल इन योर वर्ल्ड ऑन सोशल प्लेटफॉर्म्स हु यू थिंक आर प्रोवाइडिंग इंफॉर्मेशन यू नीड टू ग्रो. Because social platforms are full of noise, and if you're following everyone, you will not able to find what is important and what is not. Follow people on social platforms who are educating you, sharing knowledge, which is helping you to grow your business. There are thousands of people making reels and sharing 1 minute knowledge. But it's your job to choose and observe who is actually giving in-depth knowledge and who is sharing content which is actually helping me and my business overcome the situation or problem. Examine that this person sharing knowledge is actually helping me to overcome the situation I'm stuck in, or am I passing my time consuming content which is only motivating me? Because maybe you don't need motivation, but the exact solution to the problem. Keep yourself on low information diet. I'm not saying that every reels are useless, but if you are observing carefully, then how many of them are really talking about the solution? If you want to build the successful business digitally, then 5 to 6 good people are and quality people are enough, who are sharing in-depth and informative content. I told you in the past videos as well that have a mentor to boost your learning and growing speed. Don't try to figure out everything by yourself. There are really good content creators and people who are sharing great value. Follow them, ask them, join their programs. Only 2 in-depth videos from quality people are enough for you to grow. Do not get overwhelmed with the information. There are many people on this social platform who only wants fame and money. Don't be around people who are running behind followers and money. Why do we connect to teachers and online coaches? Because we want to learn something and want to get out of the situation we are stuck at. You can easily spot a fake person because when it comes to content creating or sharing knowledge, it's not easy. Creating a real content, sharing knowledge which is helpful for your followers requires efforts, and novice people don't do this. If you really want your business to grow, then stick to real people. Thank you.